Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabilio YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to change PIN in two-step verification on WhatsApp. So okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. You all have to do is go to WhatsApp application in your mobile phone. Okay guys, here in your WhatsApp application, click the three dot on the upper right side on your screen and click settings. Okay guys, here in settings, click account. Okay guys, here in account, you can see the two-step verification. Click this. Okay guys, here in two-step verification, you can see the change PIN. And okay guys, two-step verification is enabled. You need to enter your PIN when registering your phone number with WhatsApp again. So okay guys, to change the PIN in your WhatsApp application, you all have to do is click change PIN. Okay guys, enter a 6-digit PIN which you'll be asked for when you register your phone number with WhatsApp. And confirm your PIN. Okay guys, after you confirm your PIN, you'll have to do is click save. Okay guys, pass it. Okay guys, we have successfully changed the PIN of your WhatsApp application. So okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.